for verse 45, for I am holy. So let's go back to Luke chapter number 16. So the rich, so there was a rich man. But this rich man was plaguing a man named Lazarus. Lazarus was a beggar. It goes in verse 20. It said, and there was a certain beggar named Lazarus. Someone said Lazarus. God bless you, brother. Which was laid at his gate, full of sores, and desiring to be fed with the crumbs which fell from the rich man's table. Moreover, the dogs came and licked his sore. So you know there's a lot of beggars. I don't mind feeding the poor. Now everyone is not always hungry. Some of them just want crack. Some just want the drugs. So everyone who asks for a dollar, can I have a dollar? Can I have 50 cents? And you think they're hungry, all they want is that drug and that crack. So I'm giving to everybody. God bless you, sister. Happy you're here. Don't give to everybody unless you are led by the Spirit. Right? Because some people are just lazy. Some people just don't want to work. Right? The Bible says the man don't work, he don't eat. It's sad that the woman is already taking care of the man and the man don't want to work. A man's supposed to be a man and take care of his family. Can you say amen to somebody? But this particular beggar, he was in trouble. This was not an evil beggar. This is not a beggar who wanted crack or drugs. He was just poor. So he begged the rich man for money. But the rich man was so arrogant, so prideful, he didn't give the beggar nothing. Isn't that cold? Didn't give the beggar a dime. He had all this money. I mean, he could have gave Lazarus a room to stay. He had everything. But see, a lot of rich people, they get very prideful because they think that their riches make them better than somebody else. Amen? But being rich don't make you better than nobody else. Having more than someone doesn't make you better than someone else. Because that same God that made you rich is the same God that can make you unrich. Can you say amen to somebody? The same God that puts you up is the same God that can put you down. So we got to stay humble. Someone tell someone, stay humble. Now when God bless you, stay humble. I got to stay humble. Mm-hmm. No matter how much God bless me, the same God can strike me down. Mm. Amen? There's a lot of preachers who didn't stay humble. They started off real, but when they got a large crowd and started getting followings, they got puffed up. They became arrogant. They didn't want to stay humble, so God brought them down. I ain't nobody. I'm just a servant. Praise God. I don't preach for money. I'm not trying to be a celebrity. I'm not trying to be a Hollywood star. I'm not better than you. I'm just a servant. Praise God. I'm just a servant. I'm here to serve. So the rich man didn't give a dime to this beggar. He had all his money. Didn't give a dime. He could have helped the man. So what happened? Look what happened in verse 22. And it came to pass. Let's go to verse part 4.